everybody. Hi, this is Dr. Hassan welcoming you and wishing you a very nice day. Here in this video, we are going to talk about an amazing mineral, a trace mineral called zinc. What is actually zinc? Zinc is a cofactor for over 100 enzymes. Seeing these enzymes, these magical proteins require trace mineral to actually be activated. It's essential to sustain functioning immune system. It's an important antioxidant and preserve cellular membrane integrity. After we got to know what is zinc basically, let's dive into the different function of it. Zinc is involved in an enzyme that helps you to control your pH of the blood, your pH of the stomach, and your pH of the urine. If you have a pH problem and you cannot seem to balance it out, it could be just a simple zinc deficiency. To absorb zinc, you need a good acid stomach. So people who are taking antacid will develop zinc deficiency. Also, zinc aids in reducing allergy and histamine. That stuff that causes mucus congestion in your sinus or in your lungs. So people with allergy are zinc deficient. Or more accurately, most people with allergy are zinc deficient. Then we have a common cold, which most of the time is viral in nature. So zinc will speed up the time of recovery. It also controls the growth in the child or your hair. Like if you have alopecia, it could be a zinc deficiency. Or skin issues like eczema, psoriasis. Due to its anti-inflammatory properties, zinc is especially beneficial for inflammatory acne and related scarring. If you are deficient in zinc, you can also be susceptible to bacterial or viral infections. Lastly, so men are getting estrogen dominant, they are getting breast tissue. They had a problem with libido, sex drive. They should start taking zinc in the form of zinc that I would recommend. It's called zinc arate. It seems to be the highest quality of zinc based on absorption. That's all for today. Thanks for watching. If you like this content, please do like and subscribe, and I will keep you updated in the future video. See you next. Bye bye.